I am Xavier Vigor and I am the CEO of Air Liquide Advanced Technologies in Sassenage near Grenoble. We will design and manufacture the biggest cryogenic helium plant that will be 3 times bigger than the previous one we manufactured and was already the largest in the world. What is a cryogenic helium plant? We cool down helium close to 4K, which is minus 269 degrees, very, very low temperature, to bring this coldness to the magnet, for the magnet to be in supraconductive mode. This project is very large, and therefore it will bring us a lot of workload, business. So we will increase our workforce in Sassenage. We will expand our competencies in the cryogenic fields. And we hope to be able to reuse these competencies and resources for future projects also. The knowledge we will acquire through ITER project, we will reuse it for 2 new markets, or very importantly growing markets. First one is helium. The consumption of helium worldwide for different applications are growing, and to transport helium, we need to liquefy it. We have already some liquefier, but to achieve the size of plant of ITER will help us for the future plant. Second one is hydrogen as an energy vector, particularly as a fuel for cars or bus, for instance. And we foresee that as a very important development in the future because it's green, it's clean. And we will need also, at some point, to transport hydrogen and to transport it to liquefy it. Hydrogen temperature is close to helium temperature, so we will use the same technology.